would you put that paper down and help me unload this truck?
Problems. People got the problems. And I see I got me one.
What?
Look, junk, junk, junk.
Yeah, well, that's our business, isn't it?
Yeah, but this kind of junk make real junk look bad.
What are you talking about?
Well, look at them old big tires.
Well, these are snow tires.
Snow tires? In Southern California?
That just shows you what you know. Now, people use these all the time to get up the mountains to those ski resorts.
Oh, yes, our neighbors are there all the time, skiing and yodeling. And look at this trash.
Trash? This is good, Pop. This is aluminum.
Aluminum? That's nothing but old pot metal. Ain't worth nothing. How long you been with me now, Lamont?
What do you mean, how long have I been with you? Since I was born.
Has it been that long?
Come on, Pop.
All this time in the junk business, and you still haven't developed an eye for junk.
Well, I'll pick up what I can.
Well, look at this. What is this?
What's it look like?
You must have found it in the alley.
No, I bought it at Saks Fifth Avenue.
Yeah. Don't you know, Lamont, people put garbage in stuff like this, fill it up with garbage, and then throw it out in the alley. There's another thing you haven't developed. Is a nose for junk.
Well, I'm not gonna go around smelling the stuff.
See, when you find something like this, what you should do is step on it. And if it squishes, then you don't want it.
All right, Pop, I'll just throw it away.
No, wait a minute. Don't throw it away. I just want to give you a lesson in this business.
A lesson in this
business? Yes. Now look at this here. Garbage. My heart. I ain't never seen that much money in my life. Oh. Hey, Lamont, come here. Come here and open it up and see if the money's still in there.
Look at that, Pop. Stacks of 20s, 50s, 100s.
Oh, I can't believe it. I can't stand it. I ain't gonna make it. You hear that, Elizabeth? I'm coming to join you, honey. Rich.
Would you stop that, Pop? Now, this is no time to have a heart attack.
We're rich. We can retire.
Yeah. No more getting up at 6 o'clock to get that old stupid truck started by 8.
45 years of hard work, keeping my nose to the grindstone. Wheeling and dealing and coordinating. And finally, it all paid off. You found a satchel full of money.
Let's move.
And get a new home?
Why not? We can afford it now.
Where will we move to?
We can move to Beverly Hills.
Beverly Hills? Yeah, you think the neighbors will let us live there?
Well, Wilt Chamberlain lives in Beverly Hills.
Well, we better get a house next to Wilt, because he'll let us.
Yeah. And we could travel, too, Pop. All around the world, any place we want to go now.
Yeah, I could go to St. Louis.
No, but Pop, I mean, we could take a cruise. See, we could take a cruise to one of those tropical islands.
Yeah, that'd be good for my arthritis.
Yeah. It's the police, Pop! They followed me here. They're gonna think we stole this money.
Wait a minute, don't put that too close to the door. Just back to that. Lamont, wait a minute, settle down. That's not the police, they're not coming, that's a fire truck.
Oh. What are we doing, Pop? This isn't even our money. We gotta turn this in.
Turn it in? Listen, you found it. And in the Bible it says, finders keepers, losers leavers.
Where does it say that?
It said right next to that part where it says, seek and ye shall find.